The magic word is one that everyone needs to learn. Elizabeth Keys never said thank you, excuse me, or please. She made fun of people. She'd argue and tease. She took what she wanted whenever she could. Elizabeth's manners were not very good. So begins the rhyme story of Elizabeth, who discovers her lack of friends when no one wants to come to her birthday party. Her mother suggests that she learn to be considerate of others and say please as well as thank you. She should treat others the way that she would like to be treated and to think of others' feelings. When Elizabeth goes to school the next day, she remembers her mother's advice and uses the magic word please. She also tries to be more thoughtful of others. Imagine her pleasure when she returns home to find out that her new friends are all coming to her birthday party. Wouldn't it be wonderful if children could learn at an early age to be polite and thoughtful of others? This wonderful rhyming book will have your kids saying please before you know it. The Magic Word is available on Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.